Alright, so we're going to be doing a single leg off of the tie up here. So you can definitely shoot this from the outside, but I prefer to tie up with my opponent just because I have an exact like measurement of distance. And if he's moving, I'm glued to him. Whereas if we're here, you know, I can kind of gauge it, but if I shoot it, there's nothing keeping him there. So just me, personally, I like it. So most guys are just going to grip up like so. They're going to have their hand cupped over the neck or maybe the top of the head, but somewhere here, and then they're going to be draping the other hand over the biceps or you know, the crook of the elbow. And they're generally like head to head, head on the shoulder. So it's going to look something like this. I'm going to be attacking this leg, so I'm going to be circling somewhat to the outside so I can see cup here, and I'm going to keep this grip on the head. So I'm taking a step in. Head comes to the inside, very important. If my head's coming to the outside, I'm going to be in the game relatively easily. And then from here, I'm going to come low. I need to make sure I'm below the knee line, and this inside hand almost can't grip low enough. Like if I'm on the ground cupping a steel, that's great. My hands are layered on top of each other, and then I'm just going to drive in, hyperextend that knee. Very tricky for him to sprawl here. So this is one reason why I like it. So we're tied up, we're moving around when I'm ready to go. Popping this up with the C cup, dragging his head down, shooting in. Once I hit this, I lower my level, and then kind of driving diagonally back. So I can blast in and hit my shoulder on his thigh. That stops me, and then I just sink low. This comes up, hit him here, he's gonna stabilize, and then I come low. Kind of sideways for him. I'm not like completely squared up. I'm driving with that. Very important that I'm below the knee line so I can hyperextend that. Questions on that? Is that my shot? One, two.